Hello viewers, welcome back. This is a cryptography project by using tkinter in Python. Okay, so cryptography is about encrypting and decrypting the sensitive data. Encryption and decryption can be done using two types of keys. To know more about the basics of cryptography, you can just watch the link which I have given in the description. So this is done using symmetric encryption. The popular AES encryption algorithm is used here. Okay, let's see how it works. So we have an window, encryption using simple AES cipher, and two buttons, one to encrypt and another to decrypt. So let me first encrypt a plain text. You can have multiple lines of text. So I can give an introduction about Python. Python is interesting language. Easy to learn and use, major applications, web and game development. I'll bring this to next line. GUI, AI and machine learning. Okay, now the secret key should be given. In AES encryption algorithm, the secret key is of length 256 bits. Right now I am just going to use a passphrase. The passphrase will be fed to the function called generate secret key, and the secret key of 256 bit length will be achieved. That is like whatever passphrase we have given, that will be extended to that 256 bit length using some hash function. The hash function used here is SHA-256. Make sure that the passphrase is not too short. If it is too short, it will be easy for the hackers or the attackers to guess the password and they may try to decrypt the data. So this is the secret key and I am encrypting and I got the ciphertext here. So let me just copy this. Now I can press the decrypt button. The ciphertext will be placed here and I have to use the same passphrase which have been used in the encryption mechanism. So I have got the plain text, that is the original message from the sender side, the same as got here. So this is the simple encryption decryption process using AES encryption algorithm. So in order to achieve this, a PyCrypto based project is used here. It is simple AES cipher. So first you have to install this simple AES cipher using this command, pip install simple AES cipher. You have to install this from the command prompt. When you install this, automatically PyCrypto package also will be installed. PyCrypto package means it is Python cryptographic toolkit. It has a collection of encryption algorithms like DES, AES, RSA, and apart from that, the hash functions also, SHA-256 is also present in this toolkit. So using this simple AES cipher, we can have a passphrase. From the passphrase, secret key can be generated by using this generate secret key function, and encrypt function and decrypt function will perform their own task. So that's it. And if you have noticed, I have just printed the secret keys both in the sender side and the receiver side, that is both in the encryption side, in encryption window as well as in the decryption window. So here we have three windows in the class winmon, have two buttons, and every time a button is pressed, a new window is created using this top level widget. In class win2, the encryption process is given, and in class win3, decryption procedure is written. That's it. Thanks for watching.